Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is currently 5:24 p.m. Central Time. Sorry for not uploading in a while. I figured I'd just do this little thing. If you're wondering why the wiper blades are standing up, it's because we're fixing to switch them. Now, I don't want to go too fancy on this truck, obviously. It's just a 2002 Model S10. One of my mama's favorite trucks, so since I drive it, I do take care of it. Obviously, the next oil change, and it's actually past due, over 100 miles, but she wants me to go 5,000 miles on it, so. And then when it goes back into the shop, it's going to get new brake pads and rotors up in the front because the rear are drums. And, but anyway, I just do the basic, like the engine air filter, the windshield wipers, and the washer fluid. Which, that's what I'm doing today, is the washer fluid and windshield wipers. The air box breather thing, I probably won't change until sometime next month, maybe. Maybe. I don't know yet. But anyway. Yeah, let's get started on this.
She said, I seen you smile when I pulled up. I can pretty well read your mind. Well, she's heard it all most of her life.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and do this. There's a clip behind here that you push in. Well, it's supposed to be a clip. There it goes. Got one. The reason why I put it on the ground, because obviously I ain't going to reuse it. This one's usually the more pain in the butt. I don't know why the passenger ones are. And if you're wondering, and if you have the same Model S10, the windshield wiper blades are 20 inch wiper blades. Yep, this one's the pain in the butt one. Ow. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get that one done. Okay, guys, I got it. But we got a little issue. As you can see, there it goes. I don't know why the passenger ones are always the pain in the butt ones. Okay, let's get the new ones on. As you can see, they're 20 inch. And like I said, I'm not going to go too fancy on this truck. It's just a 02. Don't worry, I'll pick the blades up and put them back in there and throw them away. Okay. Come on. Well, that didn't work. Yep, there's one blade. Today's also Super Bowl Sunday. I don't really care about it. And I don't really care about football. Just people throwing ball around, making money, throwing a ball around. That's all it is. I know somebody's gonna down me on that, but you know, it is what it is. Alright. Blades are now changed. Now I'm gonna pick these blades up and we're gonna go under the hood. Okay, last thing is last, and sorry for the rain, good grief, the wind, not rain. I don't know why the heck I'm talking about rain. Get this, shut the door so the Kit Kat don't get in. Woohoo! Good and fresh. And this better be worth the money considering it was like $5. Ooh. Mix it in there with some Super Tech. Ooh. Oh, she's topped off. This is Rain-X De-Icer Extreme Temperature. It's supposed to melt frost, snow, and light ice. Faster, we're gonna find that out. And I keep it right here. We'll find that out because I'm sure in the morning it's gonna be, windshield be frosty. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this short video. Again, sorry for not uploading in a while. We're gonna get better at that. Uploading's faster. So yeah, with that being said, we'll talk to y'all later.
Pictures on her phone and tears in her eyes. Waterproof makeup ain't made for a breakup on a Saturday night. Then I say, how you been?